everybody, I'm Sakshi Kocher from the Water Popper Shopaholic. Gonna be shooting a very exciting Smokey look today, so stay tuned for that. So it is very important for you to cleanse your face before starting a makeup, which is a normal three-way routine, CTM, cleansing, toning and moisturizing. I'm already done with that routine and I'm gonna follow with my next step for the makeup. I'm gonna quickly prime my face with any liquid primer. I'm gonna take a little primer on my hand and just lightly with my fingers, I'm gonna put it all over my face. It is very important to use a primer because it sets a canvas for you to do your makeup, and your makeup tend to stay a little longer. So next step is concealing your eyes. It is very important to conceal your eyes so that your skin looks the same color. So I'm gonna take a liquid concealer to conceal my eyes. Take a little bit on your hand. Now I'm gonna take a little bit of product and put it on my eyes. Remember to be gentle with your eyes because they're very sensitive. I'm doing the same procedure on the other eye, dabbing it all over my eyes. Once you're done with concealing your eyes, we move on to our second step, which is creating a base for a smoky eyes. Now, I'm gonna take a darker brown in my palette. So I'm gonna put it all over my eyes so that it creates a base for my color. Dab it on your eyes first. Always take the product in the center of your eyes so that it pops out. इसके बाद एक ब्लेंडिंग ब्रश से अपने पूरे फेस पे जस्ट ब्लेंड इट ऑल इन. ब्राउन पूरी आईज पे करने के बाद टेक द ब्लैक कलर इन योर पैलेट विद द सेम ब्लेंडिंग ब्रश. जस्ट टेक इट ऑन द कॉर्नर्स ऑफ योर आईज एंड क्रिएट अ लाइन. उसके बाद सेम ब्लेंडिंग ब्रश से हम इस सब को ब्लेंड कर देंगे. इस स्टेप के बाद हम आगे बढ़ेंगे और नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज टू हाईलाइट योर आईज. टेक द हाईलाइटिंग कलर विच इज द वाइट विद द एंगुलर ब्रश एंड जस्ट पुट इट जस्ट अंडर योर आईब्रोज. इसके बाद नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज आईब्रोज. अपनी पैलेट का सबसे डार्केस्ट ब्राउन कलर वील टेक दैट एंड फिल इन आवर आईब्रोज. Don't do the mistake of using a black color for your eyebrows because it tend to look very dark, and for Indian skins hame hamesha brown use karna chahiye because that is a natural color and it looks very natural. Iske baad next step hai glitter. I'm going to put glitter in my eyes with the help of a primer. So thoda sa primer main apne haath pe lungi. I'm going to take a little bit of glitter on the brush and mix it with the primer and just dabbing it all over my eyes. Make sure you don't take too much of the product, and that's how your eyes will look after putting the glitter on. Iske baad I'm gonna apply kajal on the waterline of my eyes. Isse hamari aankhein enhance ho jayengi and we'll pop out our makeup. So I'm just gonna put it very lightly because otherwise you can even hurt yourself. Same way dusri aankh pe. After the kajal hum use karenge mascara, which is the last and one of the very important steps when you're doing your eyes. So I'm gonna put mascara on my eyes. So this is a must do when you're doing your makeup. Same way I'm gonna do on the other eye. Now that we're done with our eyes, we're gonna move forward to our next step, which is the base. For the base, I'm gonna use the concealer first. Same concealer jo use kiya tha aankhon ke liye, the same concealer I'm gonna use. Take a little bit of product on your hand and with the help of your foundation brush, just take that and put it under your eyes. Very lightly. Once you are done concealing your eyes, next step is foundation. I'm going to use a liquid foundation and take a little bit of product and just put it on this. So don't forget to put the foundation on your neck, क्योंकि अगर हम neck पे नहीं लगाते तो color difference बहुत visible हो जाता है. So next step is just blending all what I did, the foundation. I'm gonna take a blending brush and just blend it so that it looks more natural. Very lightly blend it all you have put it in. Once you have blended all your foundation, next step is setting it by a setting powder. So I'm gonna use a setting powder to set my base. अगर आपके पास सेटिंग पाउडर नहीं है आप कॉम्पैक्ट भी यूज़ कर सकते हो, इट वर्क्स द सेम. सो आई एम यूजिंग अ ट्रांसलूसेंट पाउडर टू सेट माय बेस. डोंट फॉरगेट टू यूज़ दिस अंडर योर आईज बिकॉज दैट एरिया टेंड्स टू पॉप आउट, दैट इज़ योर डार्क सर्कल्स टेंड टू पॉप आउट. वंस यू यूज इट अंडर योर आईज देन इट जस्ट मेंटेन्स योर डार्क सर्कल्स एंड जस्ट सेटल देम अप. पूरा पाउडर लगाने के बाद डोंट फॉरगेट टू पुट इट ऑन योर नेक एंड जस्ट फिनिश दिस अप बाय क्विकली रबिंग इट ऑल ओवर योर फेस. नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज कॉन्टोरिंग. सो आई एम गोना कंटोर माय फेस जस्ट द चीक बोन्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ स्टिक कॉन्टोर. सो आई एम गोना पुट इट or not all over my face but just on my cheekbones. Remember, it is a very crucial step, so I'm just gonna take it from the middle of my ear till my center of the eyeball. Now with the help of the same foundation brush I'm gonna blend it. Always blend it upwards and not downwards. If you blend it downwards, your skin will look droopy. You have to lift your cheekbone, so you have to lift it up. So we are done contouring. Now we will go to the next step, which is the blush. So I'm gonna take a blush and just put it on the apples of my cheek. I'm gonna take a lighter tone of a blush because my eyes are glittery, so I want the whole makeup to be a little light. So I'm gonna take the middle one. Once you're done with your blush, just blend it. I always use one side of the brush to take the product and the other side to blend it so that I don't take too much of product on my face. So I'm done with my makeup and just gonna do my finishing step, which is the lipstick. You can carry this look on a party, on a Saturday night party or even a wedding. If you don't want the glitter, you can completely minus the glitter and follow the step before I did the glitter part. And if you feel the need of eyeliner, you can also put an eyeliner to just make your look the way you like.